All right, New York City, it's your hole-in-the-wall, messy miracle, Ben CB Shop, man, another day, here we go. All right, guys, we're going to start today's show with this Cobra 148. Yesterday was this Cobra 148 that everybody was screaming about. That ain't a 148, that's his damn radio. And 40 minutes into yesterday morning's gate, I did a switch up to this Lafayette LM300 right here. With this very, very old, very shiny, gleamy, very easy to read all the stickers there, red trigger, Courier mic. So the Courier mic is older than the radio. This Cobra 29, we're going to try to have on this afternoon. But hey, you know, it's what we do around here. Radio is the king of New York. Oh, and the big joke today is, look, see my Ameritron? It's not lit up, right? This one will be rocking today for GP. We got the stock mic in my hand that everybody was yelling in a stock mic, okay? If we squeeze it. Okay? And we're going to be working the two-pill nobody wanted to mess with. You know that two-pill nobody wanted to mess with, man? That big bodacious... That big bodacious two-pill? Yes, sir. We'll key this mic. A little DX-399 action. Oh, and the meter's broke on this radio. I gotta change it today or tomorrow. I know this radio ain't going back to the guy for at least a week. I'm not done with it. I'm giving it a trial run. Shame on you. I know, ain't that amazing? I did this morning what you do every morning. Ain't that a bitch? Yeah, well, you know, you bunch of Marys were screaming and yelling yesterday that I wasn't on a 148. I'm on a 148 again today, just a different one. This one's got a lot of numbers attached to it. You'll see the difference.
Yeah, I can hear the difference, dog. I can hear the difference. I like it on yesterday better.
Well, the other one yesterday had about 1,100 reasons why you don't like this one yet.
But, dog, hey...
I know, so I'm gonna sit back here and play possum and listen to the people who think they're tough guys.
Hey, so I'm talking about you, man. I thought you were the tough guy there. I thought you were the sound king, the tough guy, the big king, the big dog.
Hey, Eddie, you don't catch me out here telling you, cursing you every name under the sun, and after I humiliate you, telling me when I get you, I'm going to be delivered shit. You don't catch me going to your hood 4 or 5 times, doing a Dixie dance, hanging out, clowning you, but not busting your face or identifying myself. Eddie, what do I sound like, one of these clowns?
Damn it, dog. Sound like you had a rough night at the White House, man. What happened, first day at work, they put you to work?
Man... When you see the beginning of this video, you understand why I sound like I didn't catch my nap and my 4:35 alarm didn't wake me up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, those. Yeah, you good video this one.
Your new boss had you working, dog, huh? That's good.
Hey, a radio tech's work who's good is never done. Like this radio I'm talking on. Me and this little two-pill. I'm going to swap back. Let me bring it up a little bit. I'm going to swap back to this Cobra in the middle of the video, the one I was running yesterday. I'm going to throw that online a little bit. I'm going to do the swap right on the camera for your stanky butts.
Oh,
Rogers.
Yeah, who's that? Five Stein? Hey, good morning, man. What's going on? Ted Rogers, man, yeah. That sounds about good right now, man. Just a couple of hot calls.
In units here, Eddie. I'm on the side.
Good boy. window there, King Macaroni. Or is this me checking out my SWRs, man? My SWRs are wet.
Hey, how my SWRs this morning, man? How my duck plucking SWRs this morning? Hello. You know what I say, 5:10 in the a.m. is really like 10:05 in it. Uh-oh. Damn it, boy. Pistol grip on a Warpath right now.
Hey, let these little guys, little radios talk every now and then, man. Let me try out my SWRs, man. Good morning, everybody.
Roger, right on. I'm on a different unit this morning, rocking a two-pill, man, but I'm not done with this particular unit. I'm giving it a trial there, Tyrone.
Yeah, I heard you before saying you rocking a two-pill. I just didn't want to key up. I didn't want to cut nobody off.
Rogers, 5:13 in the a.m. Good morning, around 5:13 to 2:06. The man got down.
Hey, morning time out there.
You, answer your telephone. I'll be calling you in like 60 seconds, 90 seconds. Important.
Yeah, good morning, boy. Good morning, pickup truck. I hear Big C also. Good morning, Big C, Canarsie.
That's not Big C. That's the other one that could confuse you like him, ducking it.
Or it sounds like him. Top of the morning, wherever that is.
That's 273.
Roger on at 273. Top of the morning there, 273. I confused you with Big C.
Yeah, 273, sir. Right there, right back to your morning time, man.
Hey, 273, I ain't done with this 148F of yours, but how's it sound right here?
That's what you're using right now?
I'm asking you how it sounds, hello?
Well, you sound like you're talking.
Yeah, I know, but I'm concerned about the clarity. It's a severely whack-packed radio with a low and high mod I've never seen in my life. Yo, 273, I'm gonna hit you up in a minute, man. Turn your phone off.
Good morning. Top of the morning to you, that 273. How about your small Fly, you got a copy on the Big C of the Canarsie? Don't make a mistake this time. Small Fly, you got Big C now out of the Canarsie.
Morning, Diamond.
Morning, how about you,
Pistol?
You got the copy?
10-4, good morning time there, Big C. Your neighbor's out there somewhere, and right about now, I gotta take care of something. What a sight.
I hope you find all the screws for the ridge, man. Put your glasses on so you can find all them screws for the ridge that you take apart.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, man. I could say I'm blind. I could say I'm blind this morning, dude. I would do 1, 2, 3. I banged out 4 different units, and this one I'm not even done with.
You've been working on this for 2 weeks now. Shame on the mess.
All done. All done. Piled them up yesterday by 9. By 12 o'clock I started. All done.
All right. Do what you gotta do.
Big C, Mr. Big C, can I see a big base station, morning time, 273 wave.
We'll be right back to you, man. I haven't heard you in a couple of days now, man.
Yeah, I've been quiet. I'm on the quiet side, you know? I've been 10-7-4 minute two, you know?
4-10, 4-10. I've been in and out, man. I can't stay too long. I don't want to wake the little boy, you know? So most of the time, I've got to start just copying the mail.
Was that little boy touching the buttons on the radio again?
Okay. You having a good time, man?
See. Hey, Big C, was the grandchild touching the buttons again?
Negative, man. I'm using 140. That's a little high for him.
Oh, yeah, but you got that mic on. Okay, switch up, man. It was 25-10 this morning, man. Let the viewers hear something different.
Nah, man, you want me to wake the little boy, man. That's trouble if I do that.
Yeah, I'll give you $1.50 for the fun.
You're right. It is a very old radio. And a very complicated one at that. They don't deserve to hear that.
Pistol might be plugging them up, Danny boy.
All right, Pistol gotta go make a 21. Big C, 206, Danny boy out there. I heard you. 273, we're close.
Damn it, boy.
I got an ear full of 1-7.
Uh-oh, Richie Radio, been doing that shit again. I hate that mother, I really do. I really hate that boy. I hate that dump plucking boy right there, man, I do.
Morning, 314.
coming in now. First he was coming in about a 3. Now he's closer to a 5. But he sounds good, Boogeyman.
Morning, 206.
that thing is tight, man. Whatever you're doing, and you're not doing it right, man. You got too much carry or something.
Too tight? Not doing it right? I'm in the middle, man. They did a reverb.
Not good.
1-2, 1-2, not good. I got my rock and sock radio. Okay,
he's driving that thing too tight, man. He's got too much carry over there, boogeyman. You don't, he's coming in. He's got the signal, but the audio is not there.
Uh-oh, I don't want to start turning this shit up, man, because, you know, turning this shit up will get me, ooh. Oh, yeah, the King of New York back. I'll tell you why. Because they believe they're going to sound like me or you. That's why.
Nanny, nanny, nannies.
That's a big squeal right there. Audio. That's even too much. Audio drive. Right. 2819 in the gate. Enough about these radios now. I didn't stutter.
529.
I'm gonna swap out these radios right quick. I'm gonna swap out this to this 148 now. I'm not touching the box though. The box staying the same. Oh, it was my microphone. I don't know. All right, so we're gonna do this for them. The right way. We're going to try not to lose as much mic time as we can. So first we're going to remove the, unscrew the antenna, then the mic. Then we're going to yank the cord. Boom! Let's try to do it. Ready?
Yeah, he says Dallas.
How quick can we do it? How quick can we swap them out? Okay. Mike. The 148 from yesterday, everybody said I wasn't on. Man, what's your mass WRs look like, dump plugger? I want to know what mass WRs look like on a radio flip-flop
3019.
Roger, man. I heard a couple of guys were screaming and yelling yesterday. This wasn't no 148. He wasn't on no 148, man. That's his radio.
I didn't hear anybody screaming yesterday.
Roger D. Let me see here. What we got going on? Let me turn this all the way up, all the way up, all the way. Okay. All right. Talk to me, Six. Yeah. Audio drive, Sound King, baby. Hey, Six, I'm going to try something. Let me know what the difference is. Audio. That potentiometer is no good in this box. Audio. Audio check. From right there to right there, what's the difference?
Yeah, you went up to about a 119.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Roger D. Hey, I'm using a different box this morning. I'm not using my RM. Tell me, how's the audio quality?
Check it on the video game
later,
man. Thank you,
Rooster. Okie dokie. I hope the owner gonna be happy with that radio, man.
Choked out the window.
Roger D. Yeah, but that DX video game, man, that was a good one on the new Pistol Grip channel, man. I thought that was cool. I was trying to take care of my headphones right now.
Yeah, did you see my gate, though? I didn't hear him coming back to me on my side, but I heard him coming back to you. I heard him coming back to me on your gate. That was pretty nice.
Yes, he did. I think it was your first holler. Yes, he did. I wish I had the video gate rolling when he first jumped in, because his first statement, his first in that I acknowledged was unreal. No, I swapped 148 in the 28 or 29 minute zone. I swapped out the 148. I'm using the same mic, if that's any consolation. I'm sorry, say that again. I didn't even start that one yet. I just lit it up to make sure it was the worst thing. Like a trooper. You'll hear it in the video gate, 34 minute zone. And you'll hear it on the other radio too. Alright, I'll take a pause for the cause, man. Get my choke on. It's Tough Guy Tuesday and I don't hear any. So you want to be a wise guy, eh? ding dong, ding dong.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Rogers. Just showing you where the dynamite gotta be set.
Box does about 60 to 100 watts more, believe it or not.
respond to this asset. I'm flying over 200, as I showed.
Closing one.
Hey, Mike, can we please be quiet, dude? Me and you know the deal. Stop it, please. Thank you. Hey, take a nap. I did enough schooling for 4 years. I'm on vacation. The King of New York breaking them down just like that. Hey, I got a good appetizer for him, a hard knuckle sandwich.
That's not true, Cisco. I don't have no monkey juice. I got monkey bacon.
Uh-oh, monkey bacon. He said he got monkey bacon. Lord have mercy, please don't curse us. Hey, you know why he ain't running his video gates, right? Because it keep catching him having to leave the room because he's just dying, dude. He got no lung capacity left. When those coughs try to sneak their way out, it sounds like mouse farts. You know what they say about pointing the fingers at an accuser, right? Pay attention out here, boys and girls. Hey, at least I could say 4 years ago when I came back on the bandwagon, I had a fucking almost 2.5-inch hole in my left lung. Does it sound like I got a hole today? And it wouldn't have taken 4 years to heal if I didn't smoke a pack and a half to 2 packs a day and an eighth of a quarter ounce of weed daily. Mark my words, it wouldn't have taken 4 years, dude. But I like to take it to the limits, way out of this world, to the color break zone.
I'm not crazy, though, man. Listen to him.
Hey, Eddie, you ever hear astronauts say they want a color break, Eddie? Eddie, you ever hear astronauts say they want a color break? You know what that color break is? Ask them, Eddie. Hey, Eddie, but they need a spacecraft to have their color break. I don't... Oh!
Hey, go, man. I can't pull you out. I better put that on the rear back here. I can still pull you out, man.
Oh, Eddie, I ain't taking nothing you say correctly, dude. You know what I mean? I definitely ain't taking nothing you say correctly. You're just used to hearing about 1,300 watts instead of 200. That's your problem. Swallow that.
This is my second time doing it. I had the whole line. You want to have going around everybody, but I think it's too early.
They're going to be a heartache tonight. A heartache tonight, I know. Oh, bo. What happens if I turn the mic in, like, way up, right? Oh.
Oh, no. That's a no-no. Oh, I know why that's happening. What's this? Am I talking back? No, that wasn't my talk back. There we go. Don't be me with my Walkman. Uh-oh. Audio. Let me back it on down here, man. Get back to that spot I was at in the video. Audio. I don't know if that was it, but I'm going to read that right there. In the video, 48 minutes on.
Pick up,
check up. Alright, take care, pick up, check. Have yourself a flower. Boom, crusher, boom, crusher, boom, crusher radio in Brooklyn is clear. Right back, top of the morning to you while I'm waving the head. Boom, crusher, boom, crusher, boom, crusher radio is clear.
Big radio.
Hello, 121. Good morning, time 121. Good morning, time Rabbit. Good morning, time 121. Good morning, time Rabbit. Small Fry with the wave.
Hey, Small Fry, I'm not trying to cut no radios off, but I gotta do what I gotta do. Good morning to you, Fruit Small Fry. Take care, put on your later. Bone Crusher and the Bone Crusher station is clear.
She's right there. Rabbit, she's right there. Me and this little Mud Duck DX399. Me and this little DX399. Oh, this morning, the beginning of the gate is. Hey, Eddie gets to live a little bit this morning, the King of New York, I know.
Hey,
thought this meter was a little tight. I thought this meter was a little tight until Burn Crusher showed me my alignments right. 48 minute zone, 5250. I go.
Appreciate you coming out here and clearing channel 19, no doubt.
Bye, small fry. Bye, small fry. And if you hear Throw It Forcer out there, if you hear Throw It Forcer out there, tell a Bone Crusher was looking for where I'm going.
Nah, man, it's Tough Guy Tuesday, man. You don't hear no punks or no bad girls. It's Tough Guy Tuesday. Me and this 399 got down. Rabbit season right there. Me and this 399, me and this Richie modified 2-pill that nobody wanted to come up against, I got down. Who crying?
300, quick. I sure missed that guy, man. Hope he comes back soon. Moon dropper. Hey, Cisco, top of the morning.
Boy, if that mother come back and start running reruns, man, we're gonna have a big problem. Rabbit, audio. Me and this DX399 got down. Yeah, but what I don't like about it is I can't find the right potentiometer. I want the original value potentiometer in here, and the potentiometer is burnt out. So all I can rock is the other switch position, which is straight up high my. When I know, there's a special setting on the variable where the potentiometer burnt out, so it's useless as far as one stage goes.
Hey, Belk Brother, you should have some spare parts, man. You should have, like, a small box with some spare parts. That would happen if you had some spare parts.
Well, Six, I do got spare parts here. But none of them were DX399s, or none of them were 350 high drives, and none of them were variable boxes. I got parts up to yin yang. I just don't have a variable for this particular Texas Star, via whether it's this one or the Killer Bee.
Yeah, 10 Roger.
I like the way it works. With a proper variable. Before the variable blown, I made all those video gates, shop tour, insult to injury, all that shit, showing you on the meters, the high and low, the variable, the whole nine. But To me, I like using the variable because even though I could set the dead key about 100 watts less, it tops out about 80 watts higher in the end. This is the two-pill that started everybody. Nobody wanted to bring their two-pill. How many months did I do that? How many months on end did every day I make that offer and say, come on, bring it to the table in the video camera? None of them maid boys wanted to bring their wares. Nobody holding them maid boys came running. What did Richie know? Richie gave it to you right in the face on your meter. With low SWR readings on that fucking meter, bro. You weren't seeing no SWR reflect watch coming out my bitch. I'm gonna get back quiet now, me and my big mouth. I made the video, I was running at 14.27 on that voltmeter, as you see. Right now, I'm running 13.8485.
Take care, Cisco. Catch you later, man. Be safe out there. There's a little icy towards my neck of the woods.
My bad, I just blinked. It's 13.9 blinking 14.0. My apologies.
Just gonna be careful out there, man. Truck him safe. Cisco said he'll be right back, man.